Hello, I am Dr. Murali Krishna, Consultant Cardiac Surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. The same risks of open heart surgery will equally apply to minimal invasive surgery. There is no compromise on safety of the procedure since the groin vessels are cannulated in minimal invasive cardiac surgery, so the risks will be related to that part of the procedure. Otherwise, there is no extra added risks of minimal invasive cardiac surgery. The risks are the same. There's no compromise on safety or durability.